Bravo broke his stick. D'Agostini gives him his stick. O'Reilly again. That drive, right on. Rebound. And no. It was in the net, I believe. It was pulled out. They'll review it, but I think it was in.
I don't know. I mean, Jaroslav Halak is adamant, and he's not leaving the crease.
The referee could have determined that he saw the puck go across the goal line. There, it doesn't go across the goal line.
That's not a goal.
No, and there's 16 seconds remaining when the puck gets stopped here by Halak. It dribbles over, has some backspin right there, and then, no, I don't know how the referee is so adamant about pointing for a goal. I know it does happen quick, and here we'll listen into the announcement here is they've got the call, and I think there's going to be some disappointed fans here. And yep. Turn on the mic.
No goal.
That was Brad Meyer who made the call, and he's the one who was behind the net.
Yep.
So we continue. I think there were about 11 seconds left.